I'm Dave McCormick, and I approve this message.